Portland city leaders want to curb the amount of graffiti, and they're looking at a new ordinance to do just that. The proposal would force property owners to clean up the graffiti or else face a fine. It's an initiative that's not sitting well with some business owners in the city. News 8's Cam Tran is live in Portland with more. Cam?
Well, Tracy, believe it or not, there is currently no city ordinance which addresses graffiti removal here in the city, and that's why some citizens and business owners want to enact one in hopes of getting rid of images like this across the town. You can find it in all sorts of colors, along walls, dumpsters, and alleyways. But to Doug Foose, this is not art, but vandalism.
Graffiti was the first and most important safety issues for the city.
That's why he, along with members of the Community Police Advisory Board, proposed a new ordinance to get rid of it. Under the proposal, the city can cite property owners for not cleaning the graffiti. After the notification, they have 10 days to remove it.
The whole point is to be able to get it off the buildings as quickly as possible. And then what ends up happening is they get discouraged and they don't do graffiti in the community anymore because it's going to be removed right away.
And if property or business owners don't comply, they could face some hefty fines.
If they don't work with the city on this, the fines are $250 for the first offense and $500 for each offense thereafter. And then the city will remove it themselves and charge them a 10% premium on the removal.
Gorham Bike and Ski was recently tagged themselves this week.
I know there are places where graffiti is artwork, but the graffiti that's on Gorham Bike and Ski is definitely not artwork. It's basically like a dog marking their property.
So Fred Roby agrees with the proposal's intention to improve the city's image, but not the stipulations that go with it.
I think that's a little bit harsh for the business owners to have to pay for it. But if the city is willing to do that, I think the city also ought to be willing to track down the folks that are doing the graffiti. And ultimately, who is your graffiti removal squad going to be? It should be the folks that are actually doing the graffiti.
He believes property owners should be given more than 10 days to remediate the problem.
I think the property owner ought to be given their own time frame so that, yes, it's removed, but not so that it's crammed down their throat in terms of having to do it in a too rapid a fashion.
The ordinance is still in its early phases, and in fact, it's very fluid still. The city ordinance is actually part of a trifold plan to combat the graffiti issue here in Portland. Foose also wants to make tagging a civil offense so the suspect could face a fine. He also wants spray paint and paint products to be locked up in shops so they're not as accessible. Live in Portland, Cam Tran, News 8.